Officials in Indonesia say a passenger jet has gone missing shortly after it took off on a domestic flight from the country's capital, Jakarta. Radar contact was lost with the Boeing 737-500 a few minutes after departure when it was flying over the Java Sea. There were 62 passengers and crew. Later.